From the drop-down menu AutoCAD, go to the Options, and in dialog box, Option dialog box, go to the Display tab, and display the color option dialog box by clicking that button. Next step, select Content, Interface Element, Uniform Background, and from the list, select color white.